Thanks for watching. If you like this little project, you can check out some of my courses on Skillshare and Udemy. The links are in the description.